my name is Nandini Bhalla and I'm the Cosmos editor. We are here at the Max Fashion Icon Hunt today. We're in sort of Bangalore, and we are here to find Bangalore's most stylish, fabulous models to be. We have this fabulous sort of panel of like judges. We've got me, Gaurav Gupta, Jatin Kampani, Aparna Behel, and we are on the hunt to find tomorrow's hottest models, male as well as female. So it has been a really fun last couple of days for us. We have sifted through hundreds of different entries. They've been groomed. The very, very rigorous grooming has been taking place. And now, today was the city finale. And we have found five fabulous looking people who we think can be tomorrow's models. Thank you.
Aparna, Jatin Kampani, Gaurav Gupta, Nandini herself. So this is going to give them a really good career in modeling industry, and I wish them all the best.
The Max Fashion Icon 2014. I think a lot of poise, self-developed personality, their flair to carry all sorts of clothing really well, and somebody who can actually help move the fashion industry forward.
So the winner female is Meeta. The big winner male is Pritam.
It was worth it, like my training was good, and it's a
a great platform.
I'm really feeling happy to get a cycle spot. I'm just waiting for the future. Let's see what's going to take me out. Let's do the Delhi finale. What's it going to take in?
No, not for now.
I'm planning for South Indian movies.